122nd and Stark. A bunch of police vehicles.
Holding Southwest 11, Jefferson, between Jefferson and Main.
Alright, I'm just waiting to cross at this signal. They got some dude pulled out of a vehicle sitting down. Then handcuffs. Are they releasing them? Huh? Are they? It's a gang unit. Like Sergeant Wilbon too. Yeah, it's Sergeant Wilbon. He's out here with a couple of gang unit vehicles. Driver. Oh no, we stumbled upon this one. We usually chase the cops around with cameras to make sure they're not being stupid, right? But we didn't hear this one on the radio. I know there's a couple of gang unit cops over there though. Searching this woman, I believe. I just gave my last one out. Guy looks like he's getting arrested.
Yeah, Chris, you see that sergeant right there? That's one.
Wilbon?
No, the other one. The one with the glasses right there.
Uh-huh.
That's the one that walked by me. I think that's Carl Nice.
Isn't he? That's the killer cop?
Carl Nice?
Oh, no.
He's a nice cop. Ask Keith about him. See, there's another cop watcher named Keith, right? He was friends with James Chassie. Carl Nice is one of the officers that beat James Chassie to death. Yeah. I mean, I've been to the East Coast, I've been to California, I've been to Texas. I mainly spend my time in the Portland area, but I go to Clackamas, I've been to the coast, Eastern Oregon. I went out to Burns when the Mountaineer Bird Refuge thing was going on. In fact, I actually went out to the refuge.
Did you?
Yep.
Yeah. Let me team up with you. I'm on SSI and I need something to do.
Cool. Do you live or camp out here?
I don't camp anymore. I resurrected. I don't camp anymore and I'm off the street.
Nice.
I have an apartment with my name on the lease.
Hell yeah.
That's really good.
Yeah. But I know this stuff. Like, I know bullshit under the bridges.
You got a pen and paper?
Wilbon still look like he's searching through the car. Thank you. You're stomping something out. It's having her stomp something out. They're taking that guy away.
I generally know most of the cops.
And we're up.